sorry about that. Sorry, let me start it.